All right. Sorry. Showing y'all today how to reset a Chromebook. What you want to do is hit escape, the refresh button, the power button. Gotta wait a second for the screen to come back. Alright, once the screen comes back, you wanna hit Control D. Then you wanna hit Enter. Wait a second. After that, you want to hit spacebar. Then you want to hit enter again. You want to wait a second. It's going to reboot. Factory data reset. That's it. It'll take a while, but you know. Boom. That's it.